UCLA wide receiver Jordan Payton had an impressive combine, running a 4.47 second 40-yard dash, but that speed doesn't always flash on tape. He caught just 9 passes on 32 deep targets this season, according to Pro Football Focus. The 6'1", 207-pound receiver has great size and impressive hands. He dropped just 4 passes on 123 targets in 2015. Payton is projected to be selected in the third round of the 2016 NFL Draft and is expected to be an outside possession receiver who can do damage after the catch. He showed off above-average agility for his size at the combine with a 7.08 second three-cone drill, and he averaged 5.1 yards after catch per reception. He had 78 catches for 1,105 yards and 5 touchdowns as a senior, and collected over 200 catches and over 2,700 yards in his 4-year career at UCLA.